Hi guys, welcome to another reaction of me. This time I'm reacting to Chungha's snapping comeback and music video. I will be reacting to the title track Snapping, and later on I will do a full album review and listen. I'm not sure when I will do that, probably in a few days, because I for now have to do some other videos first. But yeah, I just wanted to get this out of the way and just watch it already, because I'm curious how this goes. I watched the highlight medley. I also did a reaction video for that. So yeah, I'm aware of how the song itself kind of sounds like. And it's definitely an upbeat song and just a classy song. And it definitely fits Chungha very well. So I'm excited for this. I apologize for maybe bad lighting this time, because as you can see, my windows are shut in the back, and that's because it's just very hot right now, and yeah, I can't be too burn inside here, because my house isn't very well climated. So yeah, this video sadly doesn't have any subtitles yet. It came out about 3 hours ago, so maybe the subtitles will come on later on, and I will rewatch the video for sure. So if there are any later on, I will watch it with subtitles, but for now I can't. The song itself, as from what I remember from the highlight medley, doesn't really need the lyrics that much though. It sounded kind of catchy, so yeah, let's see, and especially let's see what her visuals bring, because I really like her new style and just the blonde hair. It looks really, really good. So yeah, let's see. I'm excited. Oh yeah, I heard a red dress. I remember. And the kind of tear pearls. Ooh, the unexpected vocal here though. Damn. I mean, unexpected, because she's really, really good. Okay, English lyrics here. Oh, this is catchy build up. I really love the outfit so much. Damn. I really like the drop. So sassy. Holy shit. Get it, Chungha. Damn, the dance is really fire too. I remember that from the highlight medley. Damn, she's slaying. Oh, change up. I really like the water floor here. She's so classy here, even more than as usual. Go. Snapping, snapping. Damn, so nice. Holy fuck. I really like it. Snapping, snapping. Damn, it's so nice. Yeah, you are fine, holy shit. And bad as always. Damn, another breakdown. really like this. This is really catchy, holy shit. She looks so good, wow. I have no words. Just her high ponytail looks so good, and also just the hair here. Not sure if I can grab it. Well, she has her hair binded together here, and it's like, it looks like she almost has a dot. I don't know if it's in English, but yeah, you can almost not see her hair here, and it looks at the first look very weird, but it's so nice. I don't know if it's. Yeah, it's kind of here. Kind of the same as here. Like here you can see it's like a long tail that goes down though. It's not a high ponytail, it's like really low. That makes it look very classy to me. So yeah, let's finish it again. Ooh. Oh baby, okay. That's crazy. It's really, really good. Definitely thumbs up for that, and I can see that ratio. It's really good. What I said in the highlight medley is that I felt like Flourishing, the song itself, should or could be a better title track than Snapping. It just felt like it would be the better one. But for now, before I heard the other songs in its full length, I can't really say that, and I really like this song, and I feel like it fits as a title track. Maybe Flourishing can be a title track too, but I'm okay with this being the title track. That's what I'm saying here. Before I was thinking maybe it's too unusual, or just the snapping thing is kind of like I remember Blackpink's Whistle song. It was all about whistling, and the chorus and all like that was about whistling. So I wasn't sure if that had enough impact as a song to really give it power and just go bam in your face with Blackpink's Whistle. And I had the same feeling here with the snapping, just because the main chorus lyrics and just, yeah, the chorus itself was all about that snapping part. And I wasn't sure if that hits enough. But I really liked the drop, especially at the first drop. I'm not sure if I can find it. But I think it was like here. I have to watch like a bit again, but I really like the first drop. Really freaky, baby, going long. Doesn't matter what your baby hate or love. Yeah, this build up here. So good. So much impact. And now the drop. Oh, this hits so hard, also with the thunder and the breakout, the BAM! It's so good. And it's really, really catchy. Yeah, just this first chorus is by far my favorite chorus out of the song. It kind of changes after that because there's no long build-up, I feel like, and just like imagine a ramp, like, and you go with the build-up and then there comes the drop, like here, and this ramp isn't there, or it's just very like slim, so the build-up isn't as long as it's with the first build-up, so that makes it that the drop isn't as high, in my opinion. Like, it doesn't start here, but it starts like here, and then the build-up just changes to that. That's what I feel like about the other starts to the chorus. But I really, really love this first drop and just build-up. It has this first slow part in a song, and you just get hyped inside, and you're just ready to go, kind of, because it keeps building up. And then just the final build-up, and it's really powerful, and you just get ready to like jump and go crazy, and then comes the drop, and it's really, really good. So I feel like this is a successful title track, and in barely 3 hours, I opened this video like 50 minutes ago or stuff like that. It's about 500,000 views, probably a bit more because the views are frozen. But yeah, it's about like, let's say, 750,000 views about that in 3 hours. That's pretty good for Chunga, actually. Not that she isn't popular or anything, she's definitely really popular, but I feel like her songs are most of the time songs that the more you hear it, the better it gets. So the longer the song is out, the more views it usually has. So her songs basically just gain views after a short period of time, in my opinion. She was never the artist to just gain like 10 or 50 million views in the first day. So I really like how this is going, and also already 140k likes now, probably, if I rewind or refresh this. Yeah, just 144k likes. So that shows that there's definitely more views to this. And I'm really hopeful that this comeback and this EP, I think it is. Let me see. It's probably an EP, right? Mini album, yeah, it's kind of EP. So this mini album, I hope this gets really popular and sells a lot, because I really wish that Chunga will get even more popular than last year. She had like a slow rise last year, and for her standards before last year, she got a huge boost, especially just through the live performances at music shows and the Wow Thing song from SM Station. So I feel like it can only get better from here, and I just hope it will, because I want her to succeed more. I feel like she's a very good artist in itself and a nice person, so yeah, I'm rooting for her. So yeah, that was this reaction. I hope you liked it, and if you liked it, you can like it and subscribe. If you don't want to, it's okay. I don't mind. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next reaction. Bye.